Speaking of Italian food, this one's about apples.